starting to create a really fun page of swatches of all of your tools, your pens, your markers, your brushes, pretty much pinpoint exactly the look you're trying to create. It's also just nice to see all in one page the differences between the thick strokes, the thin strokes that each tool gives off.